Dacia Sandero 2019, how to reset the service light. Some Dacia previous to 2017 require the diagnostic tool. After 2017 and 2018, you can do it by the button over here without a diagnostic tool. You can do it just manually with the 30 seconds. So you see here, when you switch on the ignition but without starting the engine, until the lights show up here, we have this orange zigzag light over here. This zigzag orange light is a service light that the vehicle requires service. So you switch on the ignition without starting the engine, and you press this button here until a small spanner show up in this screen over here. You see that small spanner over there. So when this spanner comes out on the screen, you hold this button here down for more than 10 seconds. And the process is done. The spanner is disappeared and the service light is also disappeared. Thanks for watching.